Our second progression is an assisted squat. Standing facing the anchor point with the handles at mid-length, start with the elbows under the shoulders and posture very tall. Use the suspension trainer as much as necessary, but as little as possible to achieve a full range of motion squat with the weight evenly centered throughout the feet. As you progress, use the suspension trainer less and less until eventually you don't need to use it at all.